dozer. Yes, good boy, good dog. Yeah, with the tail, yeah, that was good. I like that tail wag. It was a doggy too. Good doggy, yummy. Yep. Dozer, I've filmed Dozer before, but Dozer's just a really cool dog. I like Dozer. Yep. I might throw a treat in there for him to find the sniffer. But sit, yeah, that's a good boy. Yeah. Yeah, he's got to use his sniffer now to find it. Can you do that? Good boy, yeah. Get that? Yeah, did you find it? I don't know. I might have wanted to eat that. I might have wanted to eat your towel there, buddy. Yeah. Oh, kid with the tail wagon. I like that tail wagon, Dozer. Dozer is a male. Yeah. But yes, you are. Yeah, with the tail wagon. I like that. Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can get Dozer. I can establish a connection with Dozer. He's pretty interested in what's going on with Yammy across the way there. So, see what he's gonna do here. See what his answer is. Dozer has the animal number of 597792. He's not giving me my connection right now. I'm interested in what's going on over there. I think I missed my window. And it was sit. Very good, Dozer. Sit. Yes, that's a good kid. Yes. Yeah. There you go, Dozer. That's a good dog. Yeah, that's a good kid, Dozer. Yeah. Very good, Dozer. Yes, good kid, Dozer. Yeah, that's right, Dozer. I can establish a connection with Dozer, and I'm pretty happy. What do you think, buddy? Yep. Good kid, Dozer. Good doggy, Dozer. Yep. He's been here since February 9th. So, only been here for about 18 days. Yep. Good kid. He's starting to catch on as far as the connection that needs to be established. So I'm pretty happy about that. Dozer. That's about all the information. If there's any information like history and stuff on Dozer.
Jenny had a dream. A dream of joining the National Boxing Team. She worked out relentlessly and knew that if she just refused to give up, one day
her dream would come
true, and she'd stand triumphantly up on the podium.
Yeah.
But her kids reminded her that she was 52 and she lived in Texas, and maybe she started dreaming this dream a little late in life.
Yes.
She gave
up. Yes, you are.
Not giving up. But then she agreed that
you yes, you are, Dozer.
Insurance, so
that's
she
a very good boy. Yes, you are, Dozer. That's a good boy. Yeah. Thank you for the kisses. Thank you for the kisses, Dozer.
Yeah.
I think he wants to go for a W-A-D. down.
That's where he's kind of, yeah, there you go, buddy. Yep, I had my hand up, so he thought that I, that's how I put my hand.
Nothing stopped me. Start coming.
I remember when I bumped him last year.
Watch this video.
It was about too long ago. Couldn't have been more than 2 weeks ago. He would only have been here a couple weeks ago. So, well, he's been here for 3 weeks now. Almost 3 weeks. Mister? Yeah. Yes, you have. That's right. Yep. It's the icon. Yes. That's, yeah, that's a good boy, dog. Yes. Yes, you are. That's a good boy. Yes. That's a good boy. Yes, you are. Yes, that's right. You are. You're a very good boy. So that was the